think I'm probably okay. So, if it's a demon or like something that hunts early, I'm probably not gonna be doing too well. But we'll see. Famous last words. Okay. I feel good. I knew that I would now. I feel good. I knew that I would now. So good. So good. I got you. Woo! I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. So nice. So nice. I got you. Motion sensor. Okay. Last one is non-negotiable. We're not doing that one. Okay, we got a light. Okay. It's snowing. Okay. Grab a camera and we'll carefully remove this without lighting our burritos. Okay, we're good. Now let's head in. It's probably, yeah, basement. Okay. I wonder if they haven't had any recent updates. That just. Oh, okay. 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 Alright. That was quick. Let's get a lighter. Okay, then. We're gonna get that back on. All right. Yes, I hear you. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna bash myself through walls. Excuse me. Okay, closet is clear. There's nothing. Okay. Oh, why? What am I doing? Okay, no voodoo doll. I believe the voodoo doll is on the trash can in the garage. Oh, it's a mirror. Okay. Alright, so we have a mirror, although I don't really think we need it. Let's get that centered up. Yeah. All right. Hello? Hello. Woo. Okay. 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 Yes. Interesting. All right, So we're gonna get some UV in there right away. And I should have dropped my camera while I was in there. Put this here. Grab this. Let's check for fingies. We have fingies? Okay, that's no go on the fingies. Okay, I can't remember. Oh, here I am looking for the other items when it already found. So I thought I saw my breath there, but we will double check it. Okay, bone, 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 bone. Don't see a bone. I don't know why I'm not taking the candle. This is how we die. If you have the candle on me. There's a guitar? Where the hell is there a guitar in this place? Okay. Did I miss the bone? No. I'm confused. I feel like I've passed it. Guess I have not. Am I crazy? Is there a bone on a dinner plate or something? Like, where's the bone? Just presume that it's non-existent, I guess. Composed. Oh, okay. So the ghost seems determined to make itself known. In case that wasn't obvious. Okay, I wanted to check temperatures, and I'll grab this while I'm at it. Okay. And there she is, negative temps. Yeah. Do you not like talking? Do you hate that? Got that in cease. Let's see here. Probably get a camera in there. I'm not very good at camera placement, but we will give it our best. Right, grab book, camera. Probably should grab book first, just based on the fact that it could fiddle around with it while I am doing other things. Should I go more like this? We'll do it like this. Okay. Put book in the center. Okay, get some protection. And we'll get another camera because we want to set one out in the hallway. And I immediately forgot that we should go in here with the camera. Okay, we are gonna throw that down there. Grab that. B-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b- So I don't see any orbs. I don't think so, anyway. Come out to the hallway, double check. I don't think it's in the hallway. I'm pretty sure it's made its presence known. Where's the guitar? Where is? Oh, it's over here in this corner. Make a lot of sense. Okay, so I don't think it's orbs, but we'll keep that open as a possibility. And we'll set this up properly. That counted as a ghost picture. Okay. All right. We're gonna grab more protection. It's okay. We're good. We're good. It's no reason to panic. Just gonna put that back. I'm gonna put this over here. I'm just gonna put that over there. Yeah, it's fine. I think. I'm thinking no fingerprints. But put it more in the middle. Put this more near the door. There we go. Okay, I think no fingies, but we'll see as well. So, if we make just an assertion that there's no fingies and there's no ghost orbs, what are we left with? So, if there's definitely no ghost orbs, the mimic's out. So that leaves twins, Oni, Shade, Wrath, Spirit. Okay, so I'm gonna assume it's an Oni. It's gonna be dots and EMF. Okay, so I'm gonna focus on that, but we're not gonna say for sure until, until we get something more. Okay, so let's get the dots predictor, grab those. Still kind of okay, I think. Oh, yeah, here I am. Like, hello, freezing temps. I think I'm probably okay. So, if it's a demon or like something that hunts early, I'm probably not gonna be doing too well. But we'll see. Famous last words. Okay. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm going. So about them pills. Eat some. Oh God. Okay. gonna just toss that there. Okay. Oh, that broke the other one too. Gee, okay. 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 Put it in the middle. Let's go. I dropped everything off, right? Okay, we're gonna go check on those dots. See if we got anything. Okay. Okay, we got some dots, which leaves your oni. I'm gonna go on a limb and say it's an oni. But what is Yuri? Ghost orbs. Okay, so no fingerprints. No spirit box, no ghost writing. Okay, so it's just ghost orbs or EMF level 5. I believe it is EMF level 5. Okay, we're pretty good. So, we need to also take into account the other goals, which I forgot. Linda, of course. Alright, so salt. We're gonna take that inside. We'll get our camera ready for the next thing. Wait, did I? I did not, right? I did no. We're gonna take those out to help with visuals. Oop, nope. I need that. All right. We are going to get some glow sticks. Okay, so at some point you should walk through salt. Unless you completely moved, then this is not good. We'll try that. Hello, Linda. Linda? 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 Linda. Linda? Did you move, Linda? Hello? Linda, please. Please, no. Where are you, Linda? No, Linda! No! Come back, Linda! Linda. Linda Davis. Come on. Whoa,
Hello.
It's not cool, okay? It's not okay. Really don't like that that's out. I don't know if that helps with extra things, okay, so my assumption was correct and that it's an Oni. Unfortunately, oh, we got it through salt too? Okay, we're gonna go in there with a camera. We're gonna overeat pills because that is what we do here. Okay, we're gonna eat another one. Okay. I think we're done. We're done. It's okay. We're done today. We're done. Okay. Good times, Linda. It was great to get to know you. But I'm gonna go. I think so. Yeah, we're gonna go. We're gonna go today. Good warm up. How dare you move? After everything we've been through.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I forgot how much it sucks to be unprofessional when it comes to cash. Okay.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get to the site we're investigating. And remember to check the white board for help.
Okay. Flashlight. Camera.
Got the intel. Looks like
Safety stick. I'm just gonna preemptively put this here. I have a bad feeling. Okay, we'll grab our safety stick. Alright, safety stick acquired. Now, what is. Okay, get the ghost to blow out the candle. That doesn't seem to be a problem. Detect ghost with motion sensor. And witness a ghost event. These are actually pretty decent. We might actually. Well. I don't. Joseph's gonna kick my ass. Okay, so we want to check the garage or the basement for the electric box as soon as possible. Oh, it's fucking upstairs. Great. Okay, so we do not have a summoning circle. It's usually in this room. So I like to close the doors to help locate the ghost because this unfortunately is nightmare and it becomes a problem if they start moving around. Okay, so it's likely upstairs, but let's look for the bone and the object. So I can't remember exactly where the objects were on this map. The summoning circles usually seems to be in the basement most places. Okay, garage is clear. Okay, so it's clear. Is that? Nope, that's pile close. Okay. It's clear. The other thing too, I get confused by these shoes. I wonder if they're always in that position. Okay. So, let's check the kitchen and the bathroom. Okay, nothing. See, because this is what I don't like. Because that is a ghost presence right there. Normally. Okay, so I think the Ouija board is usually on that shelf over there, but it doesn't seem to be there. So I don't see the bone. Wait, did I? Let's just check. Nope. Yeah, no bone. Okay, no suspicious bone anywhere. So we will check the living room. Okay, so I think. Music box is generally right there. Okay, so. Shoot. Where was the mirror? Was the mirror upstairs? Because the mirror's usually on the walls. I can't remember where it was. Okay. They wouldn't put it in the storage room with them, though. Okay. Oh my god. I can't remember. Okay, so the voodoo doll is upstairs. That's right. The voodoo doll's upstairs. The tarot cards could be over here. I think the tarot cards are supposed to be there, which means it's either the voodoo doll or the mirror, but I can't remember where the mirror was located. So if I don't find the voodoo doll, I know it's the mirror, so then that will help me figure out what we're doing. Hello? okay. Hello? Okay. Hello? Oh, there's a little bit of lagging there. Alright, that's our cue to get out. I don't know if that was a ghost blow. Nope, not a ghost blow. It was just a regular timeout. Alright. That is not how you light a candle. Okay, let's head back in. So, very likely to be this room. Oh my god, what is with this lag? Okay, there we go. Again, that's probably there. There's nothing. I kind of feel like I'm going crazy. Where was the mirror? Okay. Okay, so all of these doors upstairs tend to be open or slightly ajar, and that annoys the hell out of me because it just makes it so much harder to find. To find the ghost. Sorry, brain fart. Where's the mirror? Where was the mirror? I feel. I know this. Oh, come on, brain. Oh, it's a voodoo doll. Okay. I wonder if the mirror. Because, like, the. Alright then. Okay. So. Let's make sure that's off. Okay, so wait, there was nothing on the floor, right? Nope. Okay, now I feel like I'm going insane. Where the hell is the bone? Is there like a head somewhere? Oh, there it is. Okay. So, we have acquired the voodoo doll and the bone, and that's a very bad picture of the voodoo doll, I guess. I don't know how to make that better, but we will go with it. Okay. So, all the doors are closed. Lights. All those fun creaky noises. Is there a light? No. Okay. So I'll leave that on. Okay, put the camera down here. Alright, so I think it's probably important. I mean, we probably should have taken the EV early on. All set. Right. So I'm gonna take a bunch of candles into that room and see if we can annoy the ghost. To blowing one out. This isn't on Ryu. I'm in trouble. Just grab that. Safety first. And immediately. So, this is good. Yes, we got that. We'll grab the motion sensor. What should we else? We should read books. We stated this earlier that we do books. Books is good. Thank you. And there it is, she is. There she is. I don't know why going on this bed causes such an issue. Okay. Alright, okay, I hear you. I hear you. You didn't like it. I understand. I respect your decision of not liking the candles. I understand. However, I'm going to ignore that. And I'm going to relight them. Because I am an asshole. Okay. Alright. Motion sensor. Let's slap that there. I'll go there. Immediately. I knew it. Alright, so to gain extra money, I don't know if it does work out, but I'm going to grab another book. Ghostwriting. You turn out the light skin. Okay. I don't like the part, or this part. I don't think it's, ghost orbs. Okay. So it couldn't have been a mimic anyway. And it can't be an Onryu because of ghostwriting. But could it be any number of bad, annoying stuff? I don't like that. Ghost event. Which has yet to happen. Okay. I have a bad feeling. Oh, yep, there you go. Ask and you shall receive. Okay. Yes, this is good. We will have this here. Run. Okay. Oh my god, the lag. Okay, we're gonna have to fix that. Okay, so let's get more stuff. set this up. And no, do not. Where? Come on, no. I just set this up, man. Unless it's literally this door, then it's like whatever. It's fine, but okay. Actually, I don't like this, so we're gonna eat some pills. I'll bring a crucifix. Grab temperature, crucifix. Okay, so it's still kind of cold. Yeah, it's probably still here. So, since I just have pills, I'm gonna do it. Where are you? I've not witnessed a ghost event. So, we're dealing with a spirit, poltergeist, or mare. I don't like it, frankly. There hasn't been a lot of thrown stuff, so I don't know if that means poltergeist. I don't know, maybe we could try saging it. Oh, you. I have a feeling it's a mare, but you know what? I'm gonna guess mare. Evidence mare. Have this feeling. You know what? I should never trust this feeling because it's generally wrong. So let's pack up and get ready to go. Oy.
Welcome back. I prepared some
jokes. Nice. The monies. Look at that.